So as it turns out, working on cars, as different as some of the fundamentals may be, is just like working on computers, except as far as scale goes, up to 11. So, fun times indeed.